Today I'm going to share with you how to add dramatic colors to your images using blend mode in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your polygonal lasso tool from the toolbar and select the water. Click on the adjustment layer and create a solid color. In the color picker, you can choose any color for water. So I'm going to select that. Then click OK. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to hard mix. I'll decrease the fill to 25%. Double-click on this and rename it water. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate and rename it clouds. Select the mask, then press Ctrl-I to invert. Open your brush tool from the toolbar, and with a soft round brush, I'll make the brush opacity as 100% and the flow is 50%. Make sure foreground color is black. Now let's zoom the image and just paint on the mountain just like that. Let's decrease the fill to 15%. And that's it. Hope you liked it.